Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night once again to all. So we have a teaser trailer for Rocket Man, the Elton John biopic. Let's go ahead and check it out.
There are moments in a rock star's life that define who he is. Where there was darkness, there is now you. And it's going to be a wild ride.
Until touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, 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 I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, I'm running out of skills, I'm here alone.
Okay, well, just a little teaser, but it does what all teasers should do, which, you know, leaves us wanting more. And I've said before, you know, I love a good biopic. And, like, as far as we have musical artists and whatnot, you know, of course, there's Bohemian Rhapsody coming up again, which, like, I love Queen and can't wait to see that. And I've never been as big an Elton John fan, but, I mean, I do like Elton John. I encourage his persona, of course, some of the songs, Rocket Man, Benny and the Jets, you know. I'm definitely interested in learning more about Elton John, just like I am for Freddie Mercury and Queen. And, you know, if, like, Bohemian Rhapsody, as we see here, Taron Egerton singing, you know, like, obviously they have the rights to the music, and we hear that iconic music. Why is my brain going, music from Elton John, it's racing a mile a minute, sorry, coherent thought, kind of, all out there. But that will make, you know, that will really make it a special movie, and, you know, learning about the life of this over-the-top character, this great artist. So yeah, little teaser, not much to say on that, but looking forward to an actual trailer, so hopefully that drops sometime in the very near future, and I will let you know what I think about that. So as always, feel free to share, subscribe, hopefully give me a like, not that, and any comments, let me know what you think. Rocket Man was over there. My content in general, thoughts on the wonders of the universe, whatever. Always appreciate it. Thanks for watching.